Dad! Uncle Tolia? Did he just kill himself? Why?
Don't look there.
I'm sorry I broke your order. There was a shooting at the station. Then it all went quiet, and you didn't come. I was worried, and I went looking for you.
Listen, I told you earlier. Who should be told the truth, and who should not? Forget it. It's not for us to decide. And if you're being fooled, it's never for your own good. That's why he's dead.
I understand.
Good. Now, let's go home, son.
I'm at the bunker entrance.
Roger that, Colonel. You'll be off the bridge side, so please, be careful.
I will, Kirill. Miller, over and out.
Pine, this is Alder. Come in, over.
Alder, this is Pine. Speak, over.
Private. I'm at the bunker's door. I'll be off the grid while I'm down there. Don't know how long. When is the next scheduled radio contact?
Keep it sharp, Colonel.
The battery?
Keeping it charged.
The door?
Locked. I'm eating the liver too. It's burning the slime, and I don't go to the dirty stations ever. Dad, fill out the whole cheat sheet for me. I'm reading off it now.
You do just that. Reading helps you remember. That's all, Pine. I'm going offline.
Roger that, Elder. Over and out.
Pine! Come in. Over.
Pioneer, over.
I love you, son. A whole lot.
I love you too, Dad.
And I want you to eat that liver without fail. Over and out.
To evacuate the complex immediately. will reboot now. All personnel are to evacuate the complex immediately. All personnel are to evacuate the complex immediately. Biological shielding compromised. Initiating reactor shutdown. All personnel are to evacuate the complex immediately.
Preparation 20% complete. Thank you.
construction is 60% complete. System will reboot now. Evacuate the complex immediately. All personnel are to evacuate the complex immediately.
Preparation.
Wait. Could this be? Kirill, I'm coming back. I just need a tiny bit of rest. I'm just so tired.
you are, brother. You found the maps and took a break, I see. I need a breather, too. Boy, did these hunks of iron chafe. Gotta watch out not to stay for too long, though. Your son sent me here, told where to look. He's tough, your Kirill. Yes, I can see his effort. Children, it's always about them. I'm here because of my daughter. She's smart, strong, kind, beautiful. I can't even tell you how proud I am of her, and how much I love her. I'm trying to be a father, but end up a colonel. It's as if by showing affection, I'd also show my vulnerability. Not just to her, to her husband too. At first, I even thought that boy was all right. But his obsession with truth started driving me mad. He kept risking his life while he had the love of the best woman in the world. Decent people want normal things, a thicker broth, a warm place to call home, and healthy children. But he wants truth. Let me glance at those maps. Boy, was I mad at him. But then I took a closer look at the world and re-examined my life up to that point somewhat. Especially when I heard your story. I saw my past self in you, friend. We both served the great lie, because we both made ourselves believe it was necessary. And if not for him, I would have ended up like you did. But now, finally, my life has a real purpose for a change. All because I can finally look the truth in the eye. I think you understand. Thank you for the maps. Don't think it was all in vain. You saved us all. And Kirill? I'll give him this watch and make sure he gets out of this hellhole. You have my word. Well, it's time. Farewell, Colonel Khlebnikov. Rest easy. Stay with me! Hold on! Son!